أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يدبر الأمر من السماء إلى الأرض ثم يعرج إليه في يوم كان مقداره ألف سنة مما تعدون صدق الله العظيم.
How do you feel about math?
It's hard and very confusing.
I just don't get it.
Math makes me kind of feel uncomfortable.
I just don't get it.
My brain just like doesn't think anymore, doesn't think straight. It just like, okay, what should I do? I have no idea what to do.
And my potential can take me anywhere.
A teacher.
A wildlife biologist.
With math, I could be anything. Literally anything I want
to
be.
To improve your students' math esteem.
Take the pledge.
And take the pledge.
And become who I want to be.
Any question?
I am Mr.
Okay, Rehana. Wait. Rehana, wait. Yes, Rehana?
Tomorrow we will study about velocity, but I am not sure whether velocity is comparison or ratio of distance and time. Please explain about that tomorrow, Mr.
Okay, Rehana. Okay. Tomorrow I will explain for you and for all the students in 5A. Okay, thank you.
Hi guys, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you today? I hope all of you stay healthy, stay beautiful, and handsome like me. You must know to describe the comparison of the different quantities, velocity, as a ratio of a distance to time. Okay, now you can see my speedometer. It's me. I ride from my house to outpost 60 kilometers in 1 hour. Okay, please attention. In map, the distance is 20 kilometers. And time 4 to 4:20, it's about 20 minutes. Okay, now 20 kilometers and 20 minutes, we multiply by 3 and it's become 60 kilometers and 1 hour. It's me that is Sam with my speedometer. So, this is the conclusion. Velocity is a ratio of a distance and time, absolutely. Okay, I will explain more. Okay, now I have a problem. If I go to somewhere with my motorcycle 30 kilometers in 20 minutes, what is my motorcycle velocity? That's right. 30 kilometers and 20 minutes, we multiply by 3. If the time and the distance we multiply by 3, it's become 1 hour for the time and 90 kilometers for the distance. So the velocity is 90 kilometers an hour. So easy, guys. There is another problem, guys. I ride my motorcycle, and my motorcycle dashboard saw 60 kilometers an hour. If I ride in 2 hours, how did it start? So easy, guys. In 1 hour, you reach 60 kilometers. So in 2 hours, you just multiply by 2. It's become 120 kilometers. Now, the other problems. If I go to somewhere with the distance 60 kilometers, with the velocity 30 kilometers an hour, what time I need to reach the somewhere place? Okay, let's see. My velocity is 30 kilometers an hour. If the distance is 60 kilometers, absolutely, I need 2 hours. Because 30 kilometers reach in 1 hour. So 60 kilometers, the time, just we multiply by 2. It's become 2 hours. There. Okay? I hope all of you understand the lesson about velocity, distance, and time. For more exercise, please visit the link below. Thanks for watching.